Welcome back, everyone, to, you guessed it, part 44 of Charlie's playthrough of Elden Ring. So we tried beating...
A pleasure to see you.
Thank goodness.
I'm still looking for...
It's not easy by any...
Okay. We tried the Godfrey Ever goal.
Well, I took you no matter it's all out your arms then.
Out Roderica.
She's crestfallen and but she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
Eh?
It's all a bit much for me, in truth. I'm still looking for my own purpose.
Are you telling me
I possess some kind of gift?
Yes, you do.
But if I do have this talent, I suppose I should try to hone it. I'll ask Master Hugh. Certainly he does appear intimidated. I know he's trapped here. I can tell.
He's a gentle soul underneath it all.
Back already. No matter. The girl. Are you out of... Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
Okay.
If I do have a talent for... I suppose I should try... I'll ask Master Hugh.
Like a good gulp of water. And here she is! Let's go!
Good to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? I can happily announce I'm as yet unsure. But if I, and if there's any chance to ease the suffering, well, I certainly... Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice.
Spirit Tuning. With the Spirit Tuning menu, you can spend runes and Grave Glove Warts to strengthen spirits you summon from ashes. To strengthen these spirits, you'll need Ghost Glove Warts. Okay. Don't have a Ghost Glove Ward 5. Okay, that's fine. There's something you should know.
About something. A little while ago, someone started lurking in the wing on the opposite side of the round table. And I can hear the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of a curse. A plethora of spirits in I can't even imagine. Not even the grafting caused anything like this. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong. I feel like I'm really coming to grips with spirit tuning of late. I can see how and why immortal essence exists. I can understand their yearning. Master Hugh said it himself, actually. Once again, I'm pleased.
All right, curtsy. Where's my curtsy? Yes, there we go, hold on. There we go. Okay, we got our big boy, Olek. Enter Coliseum combat? Hell no. We can give the spirit bells. Oh, we just spent so many runes. what does this person want
again? It's about time. I'll see you again, Wari.
Okay.
I asked you not to disturb me. Be thankful of that. It is all that keeps your...
All right, bitch. Grumpy ass. Okay. I think we have to try it. We have to try this boss again. But I know that I'm not going to use magic necessarily against this one, so let's memorize spell. Let's take off Glintstone Petal. Pebble. Take off that, but let's put on Chance right on with Black Flame. Let's do that. And mix Wondrous Physics. This negates damage. This one causes it to explode. It has charged attacks. Boost fire attacks. Boost stamina card. We already used that one. Restores half 8 FP. So it restores FP per time. We want stamina. And negates damage. Let's see what we want. Flasks. Allocate. We need at least one to summon our dude. But we... Let's do 11 of those. Oh no, we are gonna need... If we wanna summon our guy and then enchant our weapon at all. Bad attempt, TBH. I need to remember that he's gonna huck a thing right at me at the get-go. No way! Somehow he was able to just do his spells through getting absolutely mollywopped by my sword. I kind of doubt it, but, you know, it is what it is. far too much health there. Holy sugar. So fucking distracted trying to do my potions and shit, that's actually pathetic, man. Jesus. Okay, let's try something here. Intelligence is insane. Shatter Earth. Dex. Inventory. I know I do flasks now. We're just going full magician build. I want to call that. Golden seeds. Sacred tier. Turns out it's hard to be a magician boy. We're gonna run right past this dude. Just kidding. We're not. Didn't get hit by that dude. Maybe we just need to aggro him. Haha, there we go. We're doing so well, and I'm just getting overconfident with the spamming of the pebbles. Try that again. Dude, he just killed me in one little... one of those things. Jesus Christ. Jesus. Yeah, so I don't think we can do the Carrion Piercer, because that's... maybe we might be able to. Didn't mean to do that. Did not mean to do that. Is this, like, Mr. Fucking Fantastic? Oh my lord. Okay, well, you know, we tried pretty hard on that boss, but apparently it wasn't for us. So, let's go back to our regular scheduled programs. Do 9 and 2 still. I do use a fair amount of magic. Memorize spell. I like the Carrion Piercer, to be honest. Yeah. Hmm. Where do I want to go? I also want to explore, what is it, the Sage's Cave? Abandoned Coffin? Let's go to Sage's Cave. Air Tree, or Sage's Cave, and see what is in there for us. Sorry if that's a really weird noise in the microphone. Oh, hello. Oh, there was actually... As much as I like having my staff, I do still need my sword. Rejuvenating boluses. Cutting cave moth. Golden rune 5. Liar. Oh! Silver Firefly, all right. Take a blast. Ooh, so many presents for me. What do we got here? Silver Pickle Foul Foot. Black Hood, of course. Candle Tree Wooden Shield. And Nascent Butterfly. Those were supposedly very important. Oh, and he does not get staggered at all. I'll make sure we kill his ass. Stone sword key, let's go. Okay, and we keep on keeping on. Oh wow, more stuff down here. Jeez. Raptor talons? Oh, those are the things those birds have that are really annoying. Dragon wound grease. And let me guess, a nascent butterfly. Great golden arrow. Okay. Of course. Raptor's black feathers. Skeletal mask. Yo, these might be sick. Ooh, we have a little bossy boss in there. Okay. Let's take one of those. And let's just give her. By this old witch, Necromancer Garrus. Wow, pathetic. I was just spamming my endurance way too much. That was a mistake. And now, we reluctantly start at the beginning. You bitch. We'll lure you up here. Kill those, Damn, bro. This one. Chill, Grandma. Oh my god. Ooh. Grandma is hella annoying, bro. I'm dead. Alright. Well, we might just speed run through all these annoying things. Down, Grandma. Yeah. Thank you, Oleg, my trusty knight. Oh, another one. Mm. Oh, Jesus. That the wolfies would be good for this one. Anybody got time for that? Damn, bro. Okay. Oh, I forgot my freaking runes. Shit. Okay. That's too bad. Honestly, I kind of... Okay. Well, we lost our runes there, so... Get out of Sage's Cave and... Oh, this is back at the... I think I should upgrade my, whatchamacallit. My wolves with, the spirit tuning. Like, the wolves are a good, good one to have. Oh, I want to remember if I got an item from here. Did get the item. Ah! Oh. Oh, hello, sir. Can I walk out of this guy? Okay, there we go. You seem to be quite powerful. Okay, this is stupid. Blood loss, I'm dead. Oh wait, Black Flame lasts a very short amount of time. More catacombs, the unsightly catacombs, of course. Alright everyone, that's going to do it for this episode. As always, thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next video. Making some good progress here. Yeah, just trying to clean up these other bosses before I get to the Atlas Plateau. Because that place looks crazy! Anyway, as again, thanks for watching. See you next time. Peace!